Oh, as expected. My eyes did not deceive me. Excellent work, Adam. I'll leave this one to you as well.
Let's go to the hyperdrive. Secondary drive energy injection. Initiating activation.
Whoa! It looks brighter now.
Yes. What we're doing is really worth it.
Once again, thank you.
Now it's your turn.
Wait. He will give you an answer.
There's a sewage treatment facility and a train graveyard in the old city center. I am detecting the frequencies of an Alpha Naytiba coming from Matrix 11.
Matrix 11.
I will forward the map data to the tetrapod. It will guide you as you attempt to travel to the Alpha Naytiba's location.
Thanks for helping us. It means a lot.
None of this can compare to all that you have done for Zion, I assure you. I wish you luck.
The town seems different. I see more people, more signs.
I told you, what we've accomplished has been well worth it. I don't think we'll be catching any more sideways glances.
That's great to hear. To be honest, I was getting a bit anxious.
I'm heading over to the tetrapod. Why don't you take some time to enjoy the new scenery?
How dull.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Gwen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill in the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
Over here.
What's this?
This here is an alpha signal meter. This device uses the subtle resonance from the alpha core to pinpoint its location. It can't reach a super long distance, but you'll find it useful once you head over to the location Orkel told you about.
Wow, good work. You're gonna put me out of a job.
I thought you were already out of a job.
You little brat.
Thank you for helping me out all the time, Lily.
And just one more. Can you turn around for me? Here. Done.
What have you done, Lily?
I customized the power distribution of the body cell. Doesn't your body feel lighter?
Something does feel different.
If you try jumping, I bet you'll notice the difference.
Matrix 11 is an underground facility. The search perimeter is extensive, so make sure you're prepared.
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the alpha signal meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right. Let me take you to Matrix 11.
building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility? Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. Isn't that a nice surprise? Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. Behind you! He was using a dead body as its host. I've never seen a Naytiba use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not. How about you go up and take a look around? Supply signal. Drums rolling around here again.
Here as well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Grosser than usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
Ah! This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Let's store the code. Careful not to lose it. It'll be tough to get through here unless we restore power with a fusion cell. Maybe we'll have more luck heading down. tougher than expected. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box.
Like another fusion cell. I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking Naytibas.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
map data restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
Well, the core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait. You're really going there? Are you sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Eve, whatever you do, don't look down. Aw, come on. I see a rope. I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Collapsing! Enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, thank you. For me? I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply cave.
Let's take a break this time. Push me while I'm operating.
I know you're taking a break. Are you sure this is the right way? Maybe I should be in charge of navigation.
How about you do your job, and I'll do mine.
All right, stop it, both of you. Let's go.
another tremor.
Let's go.
Wait, slow down.
Falling apart. Let's get out of here.
Ah! Lucky us. I spy a supply box.
There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset. Sound up there?
Yes, I heard it. Get ready.
Is it hiding?
Thank you.
that task and finish. Easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
This is awkward. Maybe it's related to the train.
All right. I'll search the train again.
That lift was probably used to clean the train cars. How about we use the control panel to go across? The exit's on that side. There's something written on the train. I can't make it out through the dust.
Let me try.
Might be related to the code. Spray some more. Detecting a core signal coming from below. I'm thinking we're gonna need to cut through the sewer system.
Another sewer. I'd like to avoid getting wet.
This transportation network was built on top of the sewer system. If you don't like it, we can always find another way. What was that sound?
It isn't normal. Why is that sound coming from the airborne squad channel?
Naytiba shouldn't be able to hack communication lines.
Huh? That sound and the negative pattern from the Alpha Corps match.
What the hell? What exactly is happening down there?
We'll have to find out ourselves. Let's hurry.
Thank you.
survivor from the airborne squad.
All right, Lily. I'll hurry.
Lily, I need this communication line.
Oh, Meanie.
What? You were the one that interrupted.
Stop. We've got to focus. This area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left or down that ladder. Should we take a look at that path first? Get this moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Thank you.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs. Gate in the sewers.
We just need to find a way to open this door.
Found it, the floodgate controller. Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. I expected as much. Can you get to where the hazard lights are flashing?
No swimming. It's like we're just going around in circles.
Don't worry. We're keeping track of our steps.
Are the Naytibas going through a change?
I'm afraid we have to give up. Thank you. you think we missed a path? Yes!
You happy? I was focused on the box. That was bad of me.
It wasn't that bad. I'm always glad to see this one.
From this place.
There's evidence that survivors were once here.
I wonder, what led everyone to stay in a place like this?
All I know is that we're the only ones here right now.
Yeah!
long do you think they were trapped here?
Do you feel sorry for them?
Stay out of this, Lily. Just as I thought, groups of survivors were set up here. From the looks of it, this place has been abandoned for a long time.
Then, why do I feel warm?
Well, let's take a look around.
I think someone slept here.
Not a good place for sweet dreams.
You said this was a piano, right?
Yeah. Music was an invaluable source of comfort for people here.
Is this a water bottle?
No, no. This is the last gift a god ever thought to give us. Oh, Bacchus.
What's this?
That's called a guitar. It's an instrument ancient people played to try to attract mates.
It's a place to honor the dead. They're still waiting for the salvation Mother Sphere promised them.
Damn.
I want to send the memories left here to Mother Sphere. That's where they belong.
I'll help.
Me too.
Thank you, both of you.
Another sewer.
It's like a matriarch.
Actually, what now? What are you saying? Eve, over there. It looks like this old generator still works. The This is how we operate the lift. I hate things like this.
Why?
You've never seen movies? This is a classic trope. It's a little too quiet. Thank you. close. That was a tough opponent. Eve, you okay?
Yes. Let's continue.
A lift route without an actual lift.
What?
Oh, nothing. It just has bad news written all over it. Damn, it's been flooded with water.
Again? Try scanning.
There are three gates, and a bunch of other things.
Our priority is finding an exit.
Forget about the broken door for now. How come you don't like swimming?
I don't really know. I guess it just makes me think back to when I was born. Aren't the waters here on Earth usually contaminated?
Well, it isn't great for our bodies. Thought of cleaning this
It's blocked. We need a security code.
That's good. We'll give this place a proper inspection.
You seem to be enjoying this.
Didn't you notice during your scan? This is storage for valuables.
Got it. Now let's go.
Already? How about we look around a little more? Just a little.
I mean, what's the point?
For this kind of work, a thorough search is the bare minimum.
It was a waste of time.
A waste? Can't say it was entirely useless, though.
I don't care about that. I just want a bath.